Right, what we're going to talk about a little bit further is some of these safety precautions we need to take here at school. And when we're using electrical appliances, there's some certain rules and safety techniques we have to use. Hands up who knows some.
We'll make sure there's no water around.
Excellent. Why do you have to be really careful when there's water? If you've got wet hands and you're going to touch, let's say we're doing an art lesson and I need to use, which we have been using recently, a hot glue gun. Eden?
Because it might get into the electricity and...
What are some things that are actually put onto the electrical appliances to actually warn you about being near water? I've got a curling iron here. Does anyone know what's actually put onto it? Nicola?
They usually have tags on
it. Fantastic. What does it actually say on the tag?
Do not near the bark.
Okay, not near the bark with a big red line through it. Every appliance that you are using, particularly in a bathroom, you have to be extremely careful with. Why is it that you need to be away from water? What is it about water and electricity? Water conducts electricity. We're going to try a little experiment in a little while and see if that actually is the case. What we're going to do is we're going to have a look at an interactive whiteboard activity. So I need someone to actually come and have a look at this. So we're actually looking at some dangerous situations involving water and electricity. So Jake, would you like to come up? And from viewing this, we're going to try and design a safety checklist on handling water with electricity. Okay, so clicking the next button. Okay, so some electrical appliances such as jugs and washing machines are made especially for using with water, but you always need to be careful. Two of the pictures below show unsafe appliances. Can you see the safe appliance? Click on each picture to see if you are right. Okay, so Jake, which one is the safe appliance? Great, why is that a safe appliance?
Because all the dishes are in the washing machine properly and...
Excellent, and why are the two at the top unsafe?
That one because the lid's open.
The water's coming out, and the top washing machine.
And the washing machine's either had too much soap in, or the lid's coming up.
Excellent. So, girls, what do you think we should do with these wires to show where the current, the water?
Put one of the tong things into the water, and then clip another one to the one that's in the water.
Also, put two of those.
Okay. All right, so you're holding the insulated part of the wires. Yes. Oh yes, it just glow a little bit then, see that? Oh, you're touching the wires. Okay, don't touch the wires, just leave it in the water close together.
Sparky. It made a fire.
Okay.
Slowly works.
All right. So it glowed a little bit, didn't it?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. So we've got to look at our, when we talk about safety with water, there's another good indication of actually why, because the water does help to do what? What's that word we've been testing?
Conduct.
Conduct.